For the second semi-final, Venzo Dao from Tenizu Village under Park District. His opponent, Rang Lang Tu from USE, presently residing in USE. His origin is from Myanmar and he hails from Hakka District under Myanmar. He has been in US for almost 15 years. Festival Wrestling Champion 2019. The second runner-up of this year's edition of the Open Leather Wrestling Championship is Ron Lang. He will receive a cash award of rupees 1 lakh. While the fourth position holder is Vicky Meadow, he will receive a cash award of rupees 70,000. Down to the final match to be played between two prominent wrestlers, Melusetio Yese and Venus Odawo.
Guys, this is Melwe, and if you like the videos, please hit the like button and don't forget to subscribe. Thank you.